Okay, Alola trainers, welcome back to one of my Pokémon Ultra Moon playthroughs. I'm Ryan Tegan here from TaeganAdventures, and yes, back at the Aether Foundation where I last left off in the previous episode. So, yeah, just heading off. Hidden item right here. An X special attack. So Arcanine has the ability Intimidate, but anyway, I will be switching out, so it doesn't really matter now. X attack. Or maybe it does, if you're using an X attack. But anyway, I'm going in with Bulldoze. Arcanine's gonna go in first because he's faster. Apart from the TM, it's nothing special here. Okay, so I guess we ride in the elevator, I guess? I don't know. Yeah, that's true actually.
Thank you.
with your Pokemon. Oh, well, above level 50, it can handle almost anything. Okay, so yeah. Okay. Downstairs, yeah. Okay. Yeah, because the Aether Foundation is interested in researching the Ultra Beasts. Yeah, that's why, you know, Lillie was running away with Cosmog in the intro scene, because I think they want to make use of Nebby's powers or something, I don't know. Yeah, I'm ready, definitely glad you are. Well, at least the impression I'm getting from Lusamine is, and, you know, she wants to make use of Nebby's, you know, secret cosmic, otherworldly powers to access the Ultra Beasts. Wait, so you've been here before 2 years ago? Okay, I guess, right, yes, that's the number one priority right now, saving Lillie. Ah, I suppose I have to battle all of these. Easy to handle, right? Okay, now time to heal up. Or not. Oh, do you mean the Beast Ball? Okay, yes, those three, the foundation employees, pretty easy actually. Oh, right. I guess it's right, man. Okay, now time to heal up. Me and Nell, we're more lucky than we might look. But we need to be us looking. The Ultra Beast in this room right here. Oh, that's where Type Nell was supposedly quote unquote created. More employees. Okay, so this will be a multi-battle, yep, with Hau right there. Yes, starting with, I'm gonna switch into my Toxapex. Trouble, yep. Good move. Good call. I don't really have any super effective mods, but just trying to help you out here as a support. Thank you. or not. I guess he didn't need that much support. Yeah, those in Lab A. Yeah, they're the ones who created technology, I suppose. Okay. Now the question here is, where's Nebby? Where's Lillie? That file. Ultra wormholes. Beyond the ultra wormholes that Professor Moon discovered lies in a different dimension. Aether reports, Cosmog. Cosmog is hypothesized to be a type of ultra beast and also a legendary that evolves into Lunala and Solgaleo. Extreme stress. Oh yes, it's all coming together. Oh, so Lillie does want Cosmog to be hurt, eh? Yeah. What? Oh gosh, yeah, battles. Okay. Actually, I don't mind more battles, but... the time they take up, though. Wrong guy, Lillie. Anyway, going in with Sparkling Aria, which should hit all of them. Oh, a Doifug. Okay, go again with Icy Wind, because that is the only thing. The only thing that's super effective. Sorry about that, yeah. Well, after all, I am recording this in my live studio at, like, what, 6 a.m, so... Yeah. Well, yeah, Aether is Swick. President? You mean lose the mean? Okay, guess it's more battles, I guess. Okay, guess it's about a multi-battle with Gladion. Switching out here into my mud scale. Yeah, going in with Earthquake on everyone here. I know I'm going last, but at least it's super effective on both Electabuzz and Magmar. Oh, yeah. Because it's more earthquakes. Oh, thank God. He sent out a big Gladion, sent out a Golbat, so I can earthquake with ease. Yep. We'll deal with it, Faber. Here's an Incineroar, eh? Begin with Icy Wind on both the Gladion and the Claydol, which should be super effective, so yeah. Triple kill. Oh baby, a triple. Ooh. Oh shoot. Time to bust out some full heals. I can see where it's going now. That nightmare setup. Okay, psychic fangs, eh? I mean, I'm not complaining or anything, but yeah. Okay, while my mods out here are gaining XP like a madman, my other mods just sitting in the PC doing nothing, absolutely nothing. Oh shoot. I just realized the music recording was off for like 6 minutes or so. How did I not realize that? Okay. Oh, Team Skull Grunts. Okay. Or are they? I don't know. Unless there's a way around those grunts. Okay, I guess I have to split this video up into two parts or the video will get too long. So anyway, this has been Ryan Tegan here from TaeganAdventures, and yeah, this is where I'm ending part one of the video.